knitting pillows in the hurdle stitch. Hi, I'm Kristen, and welcome to Studio Knit. My recent hurdle knit stitch pattern became instantly popular with everyone, so I thought it would be fun to design a project using this simple texture. These pillows are an easy level project, perfect for everybody who has completed my Absolute Beginner Knitting series, because we are simply using knits and purls. The written pattern is available totally for free over on my website, and for everybody on my email list, you have access to a printable, downloadable PDF of the pattern that is ad-free. I'm also including the specific stripe patterns that I chose for each of these pillow designs. Of course, it's your totally unique design, so please feel free to knit up your pillows in any fiber, colors, and stripe patterns of your choice. For your materials, you'll want to get a pillow form, either 14-inch or 20-inch square, knitting needle size 11 US, and I'm using circular needles so that they're nice and long, but we are knitting it flat, not knitting in the round, and of course a tapestry needle and scissors. I'm knitting my pillows today in Bernat Maker Outdoor yarn. It's a home deck yarn that's great for the outdoors, but please feel free to use any bulky weight number 5 yarn of your choice. You'll begin by knitting one pillow front, and you'll be knitting in the hurdle stitch with any yarn of your choice, and you can get really creative with your yarn colors and stripe patterns. Now, when you are knitting stripes, make sure that each time you change your color, you're always changing it on row 1 so that it looks like a perfectly straight line on the right side, the front side of your work. And then for the back of the pillow, we're making 2 pillow backs. And this is a great construction so that we don't have to fuss with zippers. It's a really easy construction so that you can simply place the 2 pillow backs to match up the front. And then all we have to do is seam around. I like to do it with the right size touching. Seam all the way around the edge of the pillow, and then we'll turn it right side out. And here you'll see how easy it is to just insert your pillow form, and then you can easily take that pillow out and wash the pillow cover anytime you need. So make sure to hop on over to my website so that you can get the complete written instructions. You can download your printable PDF knitting pattern. You also can see my color stripe pattern ideas for both the 14 and the 20 inch pillows. I hope you are inspired to knit up your very own pillows in the hurdle knit stitch pattern. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time, guys. Bye.